Totem Sleeve Part 2. Say hey, Chris.
Hey.
Daniel. Throwing out the little MT sign. MT for Mad Tatter. Working on the top, working his way down. Daniel moves his arm for a second. We'll show you the bear that he did. And the sun up there, he already started. We already worked on. Now we're just adding, creating a sleeve. Coming out pretty thick. Daniel Hart at work at the Urban Soul here in St. John's. Daniel's serious tattoo face. Crack a little smile. Gotta break up the serious moment for a second. Feel free to add any commentary, guys. Feel free. Anytime.
Ah!
Chris is joking. Don't take him serious. It doesn't hurt.
No, man. It doesn't hurt at all.
Shut up. I like how as soon as I start recording, it gets all quiet and serious. And cheesy music comes on for a second. Come on, guys, show them what the Urban Soul is really all about.
Hello.
As he answers the phone. Awesome. Classic, guys. I promise we're really more lively than this. I really promise. Daniel's a time bomb waiting to blow up right there. Should we zoom in? Zooming. With the Krylon cap warm and around it, I don't think you guys can really see it. Oh, there you go. Yeah, let's get some better angles for you guys. Should we zoom in on that sensitive spot right there for you, Chris? Right there? Right there? Yeah? A little sensitive right there in the little crease of the armpit almost. Down there, a little low. All right, guys, that's all for Totem Part 2. We'll be back for more. Say bye, guys. Peace. Chris is not busy on the phone.
We love you.
We do. So I'll say goodbye for Chris for him. He's on the phone. Hope to see you guys on our MySpace. Check out Urban Soul or Mad Tatter. Yeah, that's about it. Hope to have you guys check out more of our